or good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it's people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. So what is this? Shapes to shoots!
Reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That was easy, almost too easy.
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
Paris Saint-Germain ahead, one goal to the good. Decent hit! Two. It is a great start. The court did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
They say our bumping was a crazy after that. Maybe there's some truth in it.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Kasri, excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Interesting ball.
Run on to that. Face to face, big chance! And he's there to get it away. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Looking for the runner. He is through here. Plenty of room for the shot. There's the hit! So impressive.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps.
And with that, the hat-trick is complete.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Danilo Pereira. And it's Messi.
Just the goalkeeper to beat.
And the shot! They scored! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, it's a goal fest. And the fact that so much silent now is getting scary.
Paris Saint-Germain tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
But he's had a hit! Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly.
Carlos Soler! And it's in! And they're at it again in double quick time!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Oh, what a pass! It's one!
No, it's wide.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
post. Not been challenged there. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. This might spell danger.
Can he finish? And he hits the net. A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Messi. This is Messi. Has a goal!
Well, look, with that, the half-time whistle goes. Fantastic excitement towards the end.
So far.
Here we go again, then. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Mbappe, it could be in here. He's fierce the shot.
Hits it.
And so clear, but one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
How many more does he want? Now it's Mbappe. Chance must be, and the shot, goal,
and it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he just?
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
He's had a shot!
Bruno Mendes.
Oh, great, and Messi!
Marquinhos.
Here's Danilo Pereira.
Tore past that, sloppy.
Now it's Messi.
It could be in here. Mbappe is on his own. Can he put it away? And it seems there is plenty more to come.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Montpellier have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
Number two. Substitution.
And the counter is on.
Carlos Soler.
Mbappe chooses to go back. Could be danger here. Oh, the shot could be a real chance. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Mbappe chance!
And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Gets his pass away. Just how many? The golf in class is fast.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force to it. Oh, that's really winded him.
And the shot! And the ball's come loose here. He's trying his best to keep the pitch bounced out. Oh, the ball's and the follow-up. He scores! And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Forwards with intent. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Pulls it through. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Pictures. Only one team in it. Mbappe, very much the man of the moment. His boots at their twinkling best. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Paris Saint-Germain simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
Anyone appearing intoxicated or anything?